Okay, so today's video is gonna be super random. We're gonna talk about how I finally got a candle snuffer. Am I saying that right? Snuffer? So, actually my fiance got this for me on eBay. It's a little bit green. It's secondhand, but it's a little green and now I can't remember if I messed up. I used it for the first time a couple days ago for the money candle that's right there. And I got a little overexcited and kind of dipped it into the wax a little bit. So I'm not sure if that was my fault. But anyway, I had never had a candle snuffer before. I didn't even know they existed. I had never seen them. I always blow out my candles. But there's a saying in like the community that you shouldn't be blowing out your candles because then you're blowing away your intentions or you're being disrespectful to the elements. It kind of depends who you speak to. But because people were saying that, I was like, you know what? I should get a snuffer. I never thought of it. Like when I do my candle spells, I would blow the candle out. I mean, I would be intentional as I'm doing it. Kind of like when you make a wish on a birthday cake. I bought my original money candles and stuff from like a spiritual shop that I no longer support. She never mentioned any of that stuff. She never mentioned blowing out the candle herself. So she might not believe in that or might have different thoughts about the matter. But when I ordered my Spellerific money candle as well as my prosperity kit, she did mention that in her printed instructions that you're never supposed to blow a candle because you're blowing away your intentions and stuff like that. So use a candle snuffer. And I was like, what the heck is a candle snuffer? And I looked it up and then I was like, okay. This makes sense. So I have never seen these in stores, but honestly, I've never really looked that hard. I saw a comment recently of someone saying that they found one at Target for $2, which is amazing. I got mine from eBay because of my fiance, and I'm really happy with it. So now I feel better about it. It's just something to ease my mind a little bit. I feel like it's been fine the past couple times that I've blown out candles for my spells, but now I kind of just want to use the snuffer now that I have it. But yeah, I wanted to talk about that because that's something that I wasn't really made aware of. But yes, I've been using it. So far, so good. I did turn on my money candle, so I have my money jar, but now I also have a plain money candle. I was gonna dress it and do all these things for a video, but honestly, like I said earlier, I didn't want to go out and buy more ingredients, even though it's like an investment to have for your collection. I get it, like to have a little stockpile. But because I'm still currently unemployed at the time that I'm filming this video, I didn't want to buy more things. So I charged it. I put all my intentions into it. I made a petition and I've been using that candle for a couple days now. And so far, so good. It's been burning well. One time I went to blow out a candle that my mom left next to a flammable object. And when I went to blow it out, this was years ago. And for some reason, like the wick or like the soot, whatever you call it, all that black stuff literally sprayed me in the face. And I just had like huge marks of just soot and candle wax all over me. That's like the only time that's ever happened. But ever since then, I do get a little nervous blowing out candles because I'm not sure what went wrong in that moment. I do want to take this moment to thank everyone who has followed me along this journey. We're at like 60-ish subscribers. It's constantly going up and down, like between two digits. But I'm really happy. I'm really grateful. It's been a blast so far. I think we're coming up almost on our 1 year mark. We're definitely at least 6 months in. I think my 1 year mark will be kind of in July-ish because that's when I got the intro and outro done. So I've been thinking of creating this channel for a really long time. It just didn't end up happening until like the summertime when I was waiting for a nice intro and outro. And I've said this before, but I feel like the intro and outro for this channel is way better than my main channel that's actually monetized. In terms of where I want this channel to grow, I mean, it would be nice to be monetized, but like I said before, I've done my other YouTube channel for years before it was ever monetized, so I'm okay with it taking a while on this channel. I don't see myself reaching the requirements anytime soon because it is 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, and I have neither of those yet, so it's okay. I think next week I'm gonna do a close-up on my Book of Shadows, work on a couple pages on camera, just give a little bit of an update. I've been filling it out recently and I kind of want to go back, write some more information. I think I want to include some holidays and like wheel stuff into it because I realize I haven't done that yet and I've been learning a lot more. My bangs are killing me. I tried pinning them back earlier and it wasn't looking good, but now it's definitely not looking good, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Anyway, follow me on CosmicBunny5. I will follow you back if you want me to, and yeah, I will see you very soon with another video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and until next time, bye.